Dear friends, if you want to be successful in life, you make others successful. When you can make others successful, you will also become successful. That means whatever you give, that will come back to you. So become a giver first, then you can become a taker later. But what we do normally, we want to become takers in the beginning, and we will never become givers. So if we cannot become givers, there is no chance to become takers. We can take something from the world, provided you can give something to the world. That something is make others happy, make others successful. So when you can make others happy, make others successful, automatically what will happen? They will also make you happy. You will become successful. Because you make others successful, you will also become successful. The world is an echo. It's an echo. The echo means whatever comes from you, it goes to others and it comes back to you. Just like a boomerang, that is what is happening. So you are the maker of your world. You are the maker of your happiness. You are the sunshine of your life. So whatever sunshine you give to the world will give you the same sunshine back. As you sow, so you reap. How you sow? The same way you reap also. You sow for what? For the welfare of the world. When you sow for the welfare of the world will consider your welfare also. You will be, when you protect the world will protect you. It is said that dharma eva hadohanti dharmo rakshati rakshitaha. So when you protect dharma, dharma will protect you. If you don't protect dharma, dharma cannot protect you. You can protect dharma and dharma can protect you. So you are the maker of your life, you are the maker of your success, you are the maker of your satisfaction, you are the maker of your happiness. So everything, you are the maker, you are responsible for everything. Take your own responsibility. If you are evading your responsibility, nobody can take your responsibility. Your responsibility is to do what you are supposed to do at this point of time. Don't think about a tomorrow. Tomorrow cannot happen. Tomorrow may happen or may not happen. And tomorrow is not for you. Today is for you. There was a board on the table of John Ruskin. The board was today. That board is for you also. So let a board be on your table. That is today. So think of today and do something for today. Something not only for today, something for this moment. Chesterfield said that if you can take care of your minutes, owls will take care of themselves. So, you must take care of your minutes. Each and every minute, you must be able to concentrate and able to do something. And you must be totally, you must have total presence of mind. Your mind must be totally on the here and now. If you are on the here and now, nobody can say no to you. Nobody can make failure to you. There is no chance for any failure. You will be successful each and every minute because your full concentration is on the minute, on the work you do now. So make your work worship. Think about your work all the time. Your thoughts, your words, your action must be concentrated on your work only. When that happens, success is yours, satisfaction is yours, life is yours. May God help us to be in the present moment all the time. And I thank God and Guru for enabling me to talk to you all this. And I thank all of you for listening to me. Thank you very much.